people hate us. But just stop. You don't know what you're talking about.
Are you Connor?
You've heard the story, I guess. I can't believe King Alistair thought Redcliffe was the right place to send the mages. I mean, he grew up here. Did he think they would just forget what I did to them?
You were behind the siege of Redcliffe 10 years ago.
That's me, the boy with Redcliffe's blood on his hands.
Weren't you possessed? It wasn't you who did those things.
Wasn't it? I let the demon in. Sometimes when I dream, I remember what happened. I see the death and destruction, and it's me. It's all me.
Why isn't Al-Emin in power anymore?
After the Landsmeet, he stayed in Denerim. I couldn't be his heir, not after what happened. So eventually he passed the title to Uncle Tegan.
You're not in favor of the alliance with Tevinter.
Alliance? Is that what they're calling it? That Magister threw my uncle out into the street. He signed us into servitude. This is my home. Redcliffe, Ferelden. No matter what evils I've done, I would never have invited Tevinter here.
How did you end up in the Mage Rebellion?
I was living in the Ferelden Tower when the circles dissolved. I voted against it, but at first it seemed all right. No one was summoning demons. They just wanted to oversee themselves. But then the Magister came, and it's wrong what they do in Tevinter. We are monsters. We need to be controlled. If it wasn't for me, every family in this village wouldn't be missing a son, a daughter, a spouse.
I need to be going.
Please, talk some sense into the Grand Enchanter. Selling out to the Imperium won't win us any friends. We have to find a way to make peace.
Good day.
Every ocularum is made from the skull of a tranquil?
Every skull was... No, done thinking about it. Done.
I had hoped they were safe with the rebel mages. I see that I was mistaken.
I had wondered where they had gone. I should have looked harder.
Good day.
From the Inquisition. I didn't think you'd still be here. Were you really looking to ally with us?
Is that so hard to believe?
Everyone blames us. The Templars left the Chantry too. That's worse, isn't it? They took an oath. Yet everyone calls it the Mage Rebellion. We're the ones they hate. What choice did we have? Stay and be slaves?
There are better ways than war to effect change.
I hope you can do something. Tying ourselves to Tevinter? That can't be the right way to end this.
You don't approve of the Grand Enchanter's decision?
I was there when we voted to leave the Circle. She really seemed to care what we wanted. She was ready to rebel, but she wasn't going to unless it was the will of all mages. It's hard to believe she'd go behind our backs and sell us to the Magisters.
How long has Magister Alexius been here?
A day or two after. After the conclave, he arrived. Come to save us from the wrath of the Templars, they said. But this doesn't feel like safety.
You seem young to be part of this.
I'm Lysas. I came into my magic when I was 9 years old. Templars came into the alienage and took me to the Circle. They didn't even let me say goodbye. It's not right. I studied hard. I passed my harrowing. I sing the chant. But I'll be locked up for the rest of my life.
Take care of yourself. There's something strange going on.
I never thought the Grand Enchanter would swear to a Magister.
Your knickers, Vivi.
I purchased more of a higher quality.
Well, that's... You're not doing this right.
I am Sister Tanner. May I help you?
Are you a Chantry sister?
A lay sister only. I work here to help the poor and extend the Maker's kindness to those who need it. It is very busy work, especially in these times, but let me know if I can ever help you.
I found the letter you sent a Templar named Corin.
What? Shit. You can't prove anything. A letter from a rogue Templar. Nobody is going to care. So... what do you intend to do?
Let's see. Impersonating a sister, smuggling, dishonoring Chantry Rose. I can think of more if you like. Or you could put your skills to use for the Inquisition.
And you'd keep quiet? Nobody else has to know?
That will depend on how honest your efforts are on our behalf.
All right. I'm in. Seems like the Inquisition is the safer bet these days.
Care.
Blessings.
good day.
Of course.
It's good to see you.
Greetings, traveler.
Good. You're finally here. Now help me close this, would you? How does that work exactly? You don't even know, do you? You just wiggle your fingers and boom, rift closes.
Who are you?
Ah, getting ahead of myself again, I see. Dorian of House Parvus, most recently of Minrathus. How do you do?
Another Tevinter. Be cautious with this one.
Suspicious friends you have here. Magister Alexius was once my mentor, so my assistance should be valuable, as I'm sure you can imagine.
I was expecting Felix to be here.
I'm sure he's on his way. He was to give you the note, then meet us here after ditching his father.
Alexius couldn't jump to Felix's side fast enough when he pretended to be faint. Is something wrong with him?
He's had some lingering illness for months. Felix is an only child, and Alexius is being a mother hen, most likely.
Are you a magister?
All right, let's say this once. I'm a mage from Tevinter, but not a member of the Magisterium. I know Southerners use the terms interchangeably, but that only makes you sound like barbarians.
Are you the one who sent that note, then?
I am. Someone had to warn you after all. Look, you must know there's danger. That should be obvious even without the note. Let's start with Alexius claiming the allegiance of the mage rebels out from under you. As if by magic, yes? Which is exactly right. To reach Redcliffe, before the Inquisition, Alexius distorted time itself.
He arranged it so he could arrive here just after the Divine died.
You catch on quick.
Manipulating time itself? Many have attempted over the ages, but never once succeeded.
The rift you closed here. You saw how it twisted time around itself, sped some things up and slowed others down. Soon, there will be more like it, and they'll appear further and further away from Redcliffe. The magic Alexius is using is wildly unstable, and it's unraveling the world.
I'd like more proof than magical time control. Go with it.
I know what I'm talking about. I helped develop this magic. When I was still his apprentice, it was pure theory. Alexius could never get it to work. What I don't understand is why he's doing it. Ripping time to shreds just to gain a few hundred lackeys?
He didn't do it for them.
Took you long enough. Is he getting suspicious?
No, but I shouldn't have played the illness card. I thought he'd be fussing over me all day. My father's joined a cult, Tevinter Supremacists. They call themselves Venatori. And I can tell you one thing. Whatever he's done for them, he's done it to get to you.
Why would he rearrange time and indenture the Mage Rebellion just to get to me?
They're obsessed with you, but I don't know why. Perhaps because you survived the Temple of Sacred Ashes.
You can close the rifts. Maybe there's a connection. Or they see you as a threat.
If the Venatori are behind those rifts or the breach in the sky, they're even worse than I thought.
Alexius is your father. Why are you working against him?
For the same reason Dorian works against him. I love my father, and I love my country. But this? Cults? Time magic? What he's doing now is madness. For his own sake, you have to stop him.
It would also be nice if he didn't rip a hole in time. There's already a hole in the sky.
Do you have any suggestions?
You know you're his target. Expecting the trap is the first step in turning it to your advantage. I can't stay in Redcliffe. Alexius doesn't know I'm here, and I want to keep it that way for now. But whenever you're ready to deal with him, I want to be there. I'll be in touch. Oh, and Felix, try not to get yourself killed.
There are worse things than dying, Dorian.